Yo, Jay.
Yo, what up, G, man?
Yo, man, you heard about that new club called the Donut Hill, big?
Yeah, man, I heard it's kind of fly.
Yo, man, Rock Kim and Dale, I be hunting all the time.
Word up. Yo, Dale, yo, those punk kids, man. Yo, man, those kids are whack, man. Straight up, boo. Whack.
Yo, man, but yo, that buddy, yo, that was kind of fly, man. The power slam.
Word up, yo, it was. But yo, forget about that, man. Yo, after they came out with Pluck 1, Pluck 2, and Pothole, yo, man, they fell over the brothers, man. Yes, they did, man. Yo, they were straight up pop, man. I'm telling you, get them back.
Yo, check it out, BWRMS is on a party at the club, though, man.
Word up.
I bet you didn't get
that. Yo, bitch, yo, all right, so let them brothers show up, man. Let them brothers get up. I told Jack on the niggas, run up on them.
My name is the Pasta. Now I like to plug the real thing. So loose with the tap dance. The funky stuff I bring. My tribe is known as Native Tongue. Consist the Jungle Quest and others. We'll play with ride on radio. And also by some foul brothers. The piece porridge never failed. It kept its calm and style and merry. But lately Looney's acting real bold. Can't sit in luxury, my apple cranberry. Girls watch me dance to King Tut. A home says to plan tricks. The real life, the Native Tongue is rolling strong. And we're starting in the mega mix.
Yo, Miss Stank.
Yo, Maxwell, what's up?
You heard about what happened at the Donut Hill the
other night? Yo, I was there, and the Zaylockies was fighting. Yo, they was wildin'. Word, the whole thing happened in front of my face, yo. They was on a dance floor, right? Some kids walked up to them and said something about hippies being punk. Yo, and the chubby one, Plug 3.
All right,
Plug 3, all right. He walked up to this kid, hit him real quick. Think he didn't win when he did. And then them other kids, the Jungle Brothers, and Quest, and what's the other ones?
And that's if only I can ask this question. Can I?
Yes, you can!
Why do people think just because we speak peace, we can't throw no joints?
I don't know.
Miss, this is the ninth day I preheated this porridge. You know it keeps me peacefully, huh?
Yeah, but my tolerance level has now peaked. Now it's time for some heads to get flown.
We bring the peace of course. But pack a knot inside my daylight drawers. A picture painted pink could turn to red and bloody quick. But in a single file, my native tongue is calm. I'd rather bless a brother palm to palm. With these, I can converse in unity and shackle steps to the beat.
Child, you got your back now. All right, we're going home now.
Tu lo chiami solo un vecchio sporco imbroglio, ma è uno sbaglio, è petrolio. Troppo furbo per non essere sincero, ma è davvero oro nero. Io perché non dovrei dirti tutto quello che sento nel cuore? Io perché non dovrei parlarti di tutto, anche di un nuovo mio amore? Sei o non sei, sei o non sei al di sopra di ogni mia grande passione. Confusione. Che antico privilegio d'uomo per mia comodità faccio mio. Perché tu comunque libera saresti se libera vuoi essere come sono io. Credi che, ma credi che qualcuno possa darti amore se dell'amore suo non è padrone? Confusione.